In this series of videos, you will see how to use SOFA statistics to analyze the results of a survey. Thanks to Professor Blades, Professor Carruthers, and their Psych 1 students for assisting me in collecting the survey data. Here are the items from the survey. What is your gender? How old are you? How tall are you in feet and inches? How many pairs of shoes do you own? Give your best estimate. Of the following colors, which one do you like the best? Choices were red, orange, yellow, green, blue, or purple. How much do you like the way the campus looks? Choices were very much, somewhat, a little, or not at all. And everyone should have a pet at least once in their lifetime. Choices were strongly agree, agree, disagree, or strongly disagree. In the next videos, you'll see how to enter data from this survey and how to do some common statistical analyses of the data.